weren't expecting Mr. Mixie as Pitlick?
Warning. Unauthorized use of the Slideways teleport.
We may need some assistance. Calling all Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday, we have a code red security breach on the watchtower.
Looking good.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
This helped.
Mayday. Huh? Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
No? We'll take the check, please.
We never get a break.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of bad guys.
We have a security breach, Cape Crusader.
Saves time if you just call me Batman. We'll come help.
Security protocol indicates I shut down the teleporter to block their escape.
Yeah, I know. We'll get another ride.
I'm afraid the Bat Rocket isn't quite ready for takeoff, sir.
Why does this always happen when we're in a hurry?
We'll need to fix up the rocket if we're going to save the others. Must be a way to get rid of that glass safely.
Breaking glass? Isn't that bad luck?
You're thinking of mirrors.
Mirrors are made of glass.
Oh.
Sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
Bad news. The rocket's out of fuel.
What? But how do we get this thing to the gas station?
Robin, we have fuel. We just need to hook it up to the rocket. Thank you. almost done. Just need to attach the top of the rocket.
But how are we gonna get up there?
I can use the jetpack to reach it. My spacesuit should be around here somewhere. To see anything in there.
No sweat. Unlike you, I know how to lighten up. Hey! This thing is pretty cool. So, what am I doing again?
Use the rover to look for my spacesuit.
That's kind of weird. Why would your spacesuit be in here?
I ran out of closet space, okay?
So why the spacesuit? I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now. Good thing my laser can cut a shape out of that gold panel.
Bat symbol. Real original.
Well, if you're the one with the laser, you can decide what shape to cut. We need the security access code. We'll have to override the Bat computer.
Huh?
did it!
Says.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
And we'll bring you back some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Clock is running. We have liftoff.
Lantern of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Standing on end, which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies looked like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!